Another break from Ince then left an easy running for bat rower Jake Moore. Liam Johnson led out his side. The game was full of attacking flair, both teams looking dangerous with ball in hand. England's impressive attack continued throughout the second half, capped off with this incredible finish from centre, Harvey Livett.